The wait is over. 6.5 weeks after suffering a right ankle injury, Jaden Schwartz is back in the lineup. Can Schwartz and the Note knock off the surging Avalanche right before the All-Star break?
At 20.4% over the last five. Lusev killed 11 and 12, stolen shorthanded, Berglund right in, and a save by Bernier after Sobotka stole it and Berglund was in cold turkey. Now back of the goal, Gabriel Bourque. Habs have their fourth line out here. Spin around a move by Lindholm. Good play and a shot blocked by Edmondson. And he gets it up the middle for Sobotka. In with Berglund. They cross and a shot up high. And a good save by Bernier. Mike, you'll want Shen against McKinnon. Tipped in by Schwartz. And they leave off icing. Stolen by Schwartz. Pass in front. That's off Warsawski, now grabbed by Edmondson, back to Petrangelo. He waits to the net, tipped on goal. And a save by Bernier. And now leaves it for Berglund. And now Vladdy Sobotka in the slot for Thompson. Quick shot and a save by Bernier with Berglund right in his kitchen. And now Zadorov to center ice. Here comes Blake Como. And that shot dipped a bit. And a glove save by Hunt, Petrangelo. And then for Stasny. Out of the corner, Barbashev. And then Tarasenko, a pass, bounces back. Whoa. Spins, kept in, Edmondson. That shot off the boards right in front. And now we get a whistle, watched by Nieto. Now Petrangelo gets free, a drive up high, and a save by Bernier. Good shot there. And the Avalanche to center ice, Zadorov. And now Yakupov drops it. Here's Soderberg around the goal. Wraparound try, and Hutton got over. And now Petrangelo. And a shot got through. Right pad save by Bernier. Not a bad play there to put it on goal. And now Berglund in front. Petrangelo, Sharita. They score! Stasny, the former Av, makes it 1-0.
Patrick Berglund spinning on a dime in the corner, playing it back to Petrangelo. Petrangelo has had four good scoring chances in this game. That was a howitzer. As soon as Petrangelo moved in from the point, Berglund saw him, and that closes the gap right there. It doesn't make it an 80-foot shot. It makes it a 40-foot shot.
And he's a smart player. He's got to be. He went to Harvard. And now a pass to center for Bourque. And a shot, and that's off the side of the goal. All the way from Russia. And now it is Yashkin, a backhander. And that is swallowed by Bernier. Good pressure on the puck by the Blues. They hold it in. Edmondson, a shot. And a pad save by Bernier. At the line, kept in by Girard. And now Rantanen in front, in the goal crease. And the Avs get it, and a shot and a save by Hutton. As Rantanen found that puck, and I don't know how Hutton tracked it, but he made a big save. Now play back Vince Dunn. And that was partially blocked by Greer. And the Avs up the middle. Pass in for Toninato, and a shot and a save by Hutton. And it comes in front and cleaned up and knocked away by Hutton. He's lost his goal stick, though. Yakupov across, too hot to handle for Johnson. And then a shot comes in front, and a save by Hutton. And now they center it, Yakupov, saved by Hutton again. Blues are back at full strength. And that's kept in by the Avalanche. Blues work it back to Dunn. Quickly across for Tarasenko. And then Dunn unloads it, and that was off a body. I don't think it got on goal. And now Shen in front, he scores! Shen, a power play goal, and the Blues take a 2-0 lead.
Excellent pass there by Tarasenko to Dunn, and it's a shoot first mentality, and it backs everybody off. And then the way in which Shen brings it off the boards, this is an area that he scored 17 power play goals last year in Philadelphia.
Brett knows him well, his dad.
That's awesome.
Here comes Zadorov. Going wide on Bertuzzo in front. Loose puck, backhander, and a glove save on Bourque. Now Girard at the line. Oh, what a move by the 19-year-old. He comes in, and that shot blocked. Hutton has no idea where it is as Kerfoot tried to center it. And then Barbashev, he doesn't clear it. And a drive got through, a rebound, they score! Kerfoot! And it's 2-1 as Barbashev failed to clear it. And it's 2-1.
Yeah, got to be strong on those boards and get those pucks out. But Kerfoot takes advantage of this puck off the pads of goaltender Carter Hutton.
And back he comes. And plays one to an open side. And then Preko again for the Blues. And then Yashkin stripped of the puck. Avalanche get it back. Soderberg. And then a drive and a glove save on Como by Carter Hutton. He dangles in against Eric Johnson. Throws it across for Steen. And he was drilled by Zadorov. Now the Blues in again off the side of the goal by Shen.
And his instincts are good, huh?
Now back of the line, Bertuzzo, a shot, save right to Dunn. And that shot is blocked by Girard. And stolen at center by Schwartz. After a giveaway, Schwartz in. And he waited a bit too long. Couldn't get a shot away. Now back to Pietrangelo. Step, down low to Shen, a shot on goal. And a good save by Bernier. And up the middle now for Nieto. On the wing to Como. And he pulls up. Fights off the check from Parayko at the line. A drive by Warsawski. It got through. And he is tracked and covered well by Edmondson. Now MacKinnon trying to get free for the Avalanche. Here's MacKinnon's drive. Rebound and a save on Landeskog by Carter Hutton. Trying to cut to the inside on Bollmeister. Now Rantanen pulls up. Pass back to Warsawski. Waits and a shot. Easy stick save there by Carter Hutton. And then he was drilled by Edmondson. Here's Nieto trying to get the puck to the front. Now they do it, a drive up high by Como and a save by Carter Hutton. Here's Girard, Savardi, and Spinarama by the rookie. Como a drive, blocked by Berglund. And a two-on-one with Thompson. And now Pietrangelo back in front to Berglund. And that was tipped at the last second. Here's Steen. Girard does not have a stick. And Steen senses that and reads it. And a pass back to Shen, and he can't get it on goal. And now Schwartz with it. He waits. And Girard still without a stick, and he makes a great play.
Yes, he does. He took it right in the breadbasket, then used his hand to push it ahead, which you're allowed to do in the D zone. And Kerfoot's another player that the Blues have to pay attention to.
Here he comes up the middle. And that goes wide off Bollmeister. Kerfoot trying to make a play. Finds the door off. And a right pad save by Carter Hutton. And now Girard off the boards and out. Good stick by the Avalanche. And Rantanen almost broke up the middle. Now they pull the goalie. Empty net here. Now he goes back in. And a two-on-one. Sobotka to Steen. Shoots. He scores! Unbelievable! And it's 3-1. Canceled there by a couple of Blues. Soderberg with it in front. And the Blues block it, and they win it. 3-1 the final for the Blues' 30th win of the year.
Well, holding a guy like Nate MacKinnon, the second leading point getter in the entire NHL, to nothing offensively, that says a lot about team defense. Goaltending from Carter Hutton, another brilliant performance by him. And the team is off and running into the All-Star break, JK. Great stuff tonight.